All right, guys, for all of you that are requesting the linen trick, make sure you watch this video. I know we got cut off, but I did do a little tutorial for you guys, so go watch.
I'm doing a rectangular tablecloth, okay? Just came out the washer. I'm gonna stick this in the dryer for 3 minutes. Notice, I say 3 minutes. You don't wanna leave it in there for 30 minutes, 20 minutes, or else it will get wrinkled. So we're gonna pause this video and then we'll put it all together and show you how it comes out. All right, guys, so it's been 3 minutes. We're gonna take out our tablecloth. It's nice and hot. So you wanna grab your ends. This is how you avoid having to use the iron. The max that you wanna put amount of tablecloths that you wanna put in one load for the dryer is 3 at a time. For rectangular, if you're doing round, you wanna do 2 at a time. You wanna make sure you fold it properly. And while it's hot, you kinda wanna press it. That way it gets the creases. And come take a look at it. No wrinkles.